And here is my point. If we are serious about changing America, we can't